Breaking news tonight, millions of Americans ordered to shelter in place as the coronavirus pandemic spreads. The drastic new measures in the San Francisco area. Residents told to stay in their homes and avoid contact for the next 3 weeks.
On April 14th, 2020, TAS decided to cancel graduation ceremony. On April 15th, 2020, TAS head of school tried to explain to senior student why graduation ceremony canceled due to the COVID-19. On May 12, 2020, TAS reconsidered have graduation ceremony. On May 22, 2020, finally TAS agreed to have two guests for each graduate student to join the ceremony.
Genevieve Chan. Sage Chen. Ellen Chen. Kaylin Lee Chu. Celine Shu. Caitlin Lee. Lauren Wu.
Graduates of Taipei American School. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the class of 2020. Once you have selected your hat, please get ready for the recessional.
觉得很不可思议，然后觉得就是 like 这四年一直 work towards the goal 终于达到了。我觉得今天很不一样，因为没有
orchestra 帮我们拉琴，然后也没有 choir 唱歌，但是还是跟朋友在一起就很开心。Yeah，然后每一个人都湿了，我的头发也都湿了。我觉得还好，这是一个很特别的
experience。毕业了，有什么感觉？其实没有什么特别，只是还蛮开心。毕业完之后可以跟大家的家人还有跟我最要好的朋友们一起吃饭，还有庆祝。其实我觉得还不错，因为其他毕业生没有这种经验。然后我们是毕业完之后，整个帽子都已经撕掉，然后有点烂烂的感觉丢上去，然后。 每个人的语义也是全部都撕掉。
I think it went pretty well. It's better than expected. Other than like the weather forecast, I was actually a bit worried that like the graduation wasn't going to go on because of the rain. But then like I'm glad that it went well. Yeah.
It was good. It was very different from like previous years, so we, I guess it's like special, 吧，不一样。
我觉得我前面那位居然一半的 grad 都 miss 掉，我觉得他很厉害。然后就有一点 kind of a rush for the whole thing， 只是就还蛮，就至少有在一起，然后就还蛮开心的，可以跟大家一起毕业。
希望我可以一直继续 like pursue my interest and my passion， and 继续做音乐，然后就好好的过我的大学生活，就很感谢学校给我们这个机会，就是还能有毕业典礼，可是。 在雨中毕业，感觉很特别，是一个我们以后都不会忘记的一个。对，我头发全湿了，像淋过，像洗过澡一样。我要去
Australia， 所以我就想说要很开心，然后找到跟这些人一样好的朋友。 就是 biology 方面的东西。我觉得只要尽全力就好。其实未来四年想起来还是有点遥远，所以。
Okay, despite like the pandemic situation, and I'll be going to New York University for college, I'm actually a bit worried, but hopefully the coronavirus situation will die down and hopefully I can go to New York, and I'm actually really excited because I want to study film and I think New York City is the best place to study this major.
很期待吧，就看，就是终于。
要独立，所以可能要，我不知道，就是要追梦想吧。我想要过一个，让爸妈能引以为傲的生活，然后就是快乐为主，然后希望大家健健康康这样，然后一起相处到非常非常老。
我的梦想是去 Disney Records or Hollywood Records， 希望我可以在那边拥有高层一点的工作，然后可以 pay back my parents for paying 12 years of tuition. Oh wait, more than 12 years of tuition. But yeah， 然后希望跟我的朋友们都还有联络。
我现在是像我 major 我都 apply undecided， 所以其实我不知道要做什么。
然后呢可是我希望可以毕业的时候是做我爱做的事情。我其实我的 all time 的 goal 是想要有一个自己的公司，就是 something that like I can call my own basically。我还没想好，对，可是我就是想要有一个自己可以自己管理，然后可以。
我喜欢小孩 ，so I might work with, yeah, work with kids or like in the science field.
就顺其自然。
For my future, I see myself working in an entertainment company, and I don't know. But in the future.Future 好那个哦、oh, 对 I will see Lucas Wong at one of his concerts I hope and I hope I get to meet him yeah yeah
希望可以签约吧对啊就是签经纪约跟写作的吧，就是全部全方位全方面的钱。
像出了大学生活，可能去旅游吧 ，maybe， 不然就是去 explore 一下想要做什么，然后对。
我呢，希望你 own 了一台 Porsche， 你帮你爸买了一台 Ferrari。对，好好保养你自己的皮肤，过得幸福快乐就好，然后继续跟你的朋友们很好，然后 ，Yeah， 健健康康。
You're doing great. Keep going. Be grateful of the things and the people around you because you never know when they would be gone. And
you help us.
And then, yeah.
如果你现在在跟你的爸妈吵架的话，去和好。然后呢，如果你跟你的弟妹吵架的话，去和好。跟朋友吵架的话，去和好。对。跟如果我有男朋友或是老公的话，去和好，对自己好一点。好，谢谢呀。Yeah. 你十八岁的时候很爱 GOT7， 很爱 Jackson Wang， 所以呢，请你记得你很爱他们，然后你要跟你以后的老公或是你的男朋友讲说，他会永远跟他们是同一个 level， 所以你要注意这一点。所以。Keep loving GOT7
40年我希望你有很多小孩然后呢每天都很开心然后还可以跟这些朋友在一起谢谢
老了没关系开心就好谢谢
Well, for my future, I hope I can be really healthy, be successful, and hopefully find something that I love to do as a career, even though if it's not film, but something in entertainment path. I also hope that like, I'll find someone eventually, and yeah, and just be happy with my life. Yeah. Thank you!
40年后，希望我结婚了吧，然后有小孩。我觉得我很想要有一个家，一个家，对啊，所以有结婚有小孩，然后音乐也做得很好，这样。
谢谢。我希望你过得很好，然后每天都开开心心的，然后 不要想太多，然后也不要 too stress， 就一天过一天就好，然后 improve 自己是最重要的。
Hold on to every single goodbye. And no matter how hard we try, it seems to get harder every time. When it's time to say goodbye, and before we all take flight, reflect on every memory那些年看起无比狼狈，各位亲爱的同学，你们何必伤悲？我们不是时时刻刻都在彼此身边吗？啊，不对，大家忙着准备位，有超级多位，我们只能珍惜祈祷，别把自己搞累。哎 ，Keep it mind， 上面有我都会有人陪，以后怎么样的什么样的随时奉陪。这超级后生 class 真的安慰最会，弄在时间来去的会有一堆 ，But class of 2020永远不退。